foreign players, more young English players. How much of the financial benefits of the performance-related fee payments from the ECB coming to it? Explain a little bit about how that works. Basically, financial rewards for having young English players in your team.
Right.
Is that about right?
You can call them PRP payments if you want.
I couldn't get my mouth around that today. guys!
Yeah, well, it's an incentive scheme by the ECB, yeah. Effectively to play under 20. Can I have a stop laughing?
They've got the giggles down the pavilion.
The